We serve locally produced home cooked food daily from May to September. We also offer activities like the early bird cycle, where you come back and have your breakfast and just don't visit the burn, taste it.